Because if, you know, if things are... Wait, what happened? Something happened. Anyway, I'm not sure what's going on there. So, if you read Flatland, you'll... Something's wrong with my shadow here. I think it's not working right.
Whoa.
Aha! I caught you. Hey, listen here, shadow. You got to stick right with me. You got to do exactly what I'm the real person here. You're just the shadow. You have to do exactly what I say. Hey, they don't give me that attitude. Who do you think you are? I could just make you disappear by walking out of the screen. All right. Well, anyway, like I was saying, this type of three-dimensional interaction in Flatland surprises the square in a way that... What's going on? Hey, I think it's just making fun of me. I don't know what's going on there. Oh, whoa. Hey, don't throw that away. Wait, stop. What are you doing? He's messing up my whole computer here. I want you to stop that right now. He's going to cause all kinds of trouble. Wait, no, stop. Whoa. I don't know what he did. Here, let me reset it. Okay. He's going to mess up my computer. I got to shut down this computer before he does anything. We go, cancel. Oops, wait, hey. Oh, he stopped it. No, shut down. Shut down. Hey. Whoa, what's he doing? I gotta get help here. I'm gonna press the help key. I can get my laser pointer. Whoops, I made it. Oops. Oh. Oh, hey, there we go. I got some help there. All right. Thank you very much.
Who is that?
Okay, let me get a flashlight here and see if I can see who that is right here. Hey, who are you there?
Oh, it's just me. And by the way, tell your students to have a happy Easter break, great vacation, relax, enjoy yourself, you're dismissed.
All right, happy vacation.